So an 11-year-old boy gets an assignment at school from his teacher to write about his neighborhood. Next day in class, his turn comes around. He stands in front of the class and he starts to talk.
Well, I live on a street that just never got named, so we all come to know it as three. In the hood where the house is kind of ordered the same, my hood, we come to know it as B.
To the left of our house, our neighbors moved out cause their parents died of HIV. Since their children were about my age, they're no doubt with their grandparents out in PE. Further down there's the fam we don't quite understand, always arguing at night when we're asleep. Next to them there's the guys who moved up in life, apparently cause of BEE. And across from them there's a stock that's been selling liquor since Mandela got free. All the fathers in our road gather there to unload and watch soccer on DSTV. Yeah, I see what you show on TV, but this life is a whole different thing to us. And yeah, I read what you print in magazines, but this life is a whole different thing to us. And yeah, I see what they screen in movies, but this life is a whole different thing to us. And we came too far to give it up. This is our life and we plan to live it up.
To our right there's the girl who passed matric but couldn't afford to go to UCT. She's pregnant now by the daddy at number 6 who's the pastor out at UBC. Next to her over the fence, the guy we all convinced jacks cars in the CBD. Had a Benz on the 2nd, a Beamer on the 7th, last week he drove the new TT. Further back to the left lives this rapper who gets laughed at cause he catches taxis. Across from him lives a cop that's been fired, they exposed him on 3rd degree. Further down is the church where we all sing a verse of praise every Sunday of each week. Cause even though there's wrong here, it's still our home, which we all choose to build, not leave. For real.
Yeah, I see what you show on TV, but this life is a whole different thing to us. And yeah, I read what you print in magazines, but this life is a whole different thing to us. And yeah, I see what they screen in movies, but this life is a whole different thing to us. And we came too far to give it up. This is our life and we plan to live it up.
Cause this life that we're forced to live is far from a fantasy. And the truth is that here where we live, here in our reality, things may not come easy, but in our minds we can choose to be free. Choose to be free.
Yeah, I see what you show on TV, but this life is a whole different thing to us. And yeah, I read what you print in magazines, but this life is a whole different thing to us. And yeah, I see what they screen in movies, but this life is a whole different thing to us. And we came too far to give it up. This is our life and we plan to live it up. Yeah, I see what you show on TV, but this life is a whole different thing to us. And yeah, I read what you print in magazines, but this life is a whole different thing to us. And yeah, I see what they screen in movies, but this life is a whole different thing to us. And we came too far to give it up. This is our life and we plan to live it up.